Welcome back to Henspence.
Welcome back to the show.
We showed that bridge who the boss.
We pushed a button.
And we pushed a button.
Alright, go back. Now we gotta go to the west room.
Oh. I thought we were gonna have to fight everything.
No. No, man.
Should I go save?
No, just go up.
This one?
Yeah. No, like left. There will be a Glamburger in one of the rooms.
I'm at 10 health. Should I eat one of these?
Yeah. There it is. Yay! Take it!
Yay, Glamburger!
Glamburger heals 23.
More than I have.
Yep. Alright, that's the next room. Ah, oh, it's so much easier! Maybe.
Let's see.
Oh, wait, no, you had it. Yeah, just shoot twice.
Oh, right.
Yeah! So much easier!
I was
easier.
Trying to get all of them on the sides.
Oh, no.
Wait, I don't have to do that. Was that it?
Yeah.
I thought there was another bridge.
No.
That have, like, enemies that are annoying.
So go and save now.
Okay. Is it back this way, or should I go around?
Yeah, go down. Go down. Air's filled with the smell of ozone. It fills you with determination! And also lung cancer.
Yeah. Is it straight?
No, right. Ah, Aaron. Astigmatism. I don't know why I was thinking of Aaron. Pick on me. Oh!
Wow.
His face turns into an eye.
Oh.
He wants you to pick on him. That's right! Oh wait, maybe you should have done it again. Oh.
Huh.
I feel bad about picking on him.
That's what he wanted.
Yeah, but it's so feel good.
I cannot fight. I cannot think. But with patience, I will make my way through.
Right, so?
Yes. Hey, guess what?
Enemy.
Yay, Whimsalot and Final Frogget. Oh, no, don't fight him. Get your ass kicked.
Pray for your safety.
Hooray! There's still hope! When avoiding the flies, just stay in one place when they're doing the staggered one, and then move when they start moving. So that way you lure them all into a set.
Okay.
Angle.
Mystify.
Ooh. Would you like it if I wiggled my hips sexily? That gets all the mold smalls going.
Oh, man.
Don't even joke about these hips.
Oh, another save.
Yay! Yay!
And this door must be the elevator to the King's Castle. You are filled with determination.
Yes.
All right, go down that elevator.
This? Or the elevator. What's this?
That's where you go next.
Oh, okay.
Go back. Okay, yeah, go down.
Down.
Yeah,
oh,
buy
so
some.
So I can buy more Glamburgers?
Yeah, get some Glamburgers.
Get some Bergs.
Yeah, you know, some nice healthy Bergs.
Get some delicious Bergs.
Oh, it's this guy.
Money to oh 932.
Dang.
Oh, I'm gonna spend it all.
Heals 27. Well, that's 14.
That's 40.
Dang.
Steak in the shape of Menton's face. Huh. Okay,
I
so
just buy Glamburgers.
Yeah. Oh, I
Can you sell that,
No.
Oh
my gosh.
Yeah, let's just get out.
Now? Run, please. Right,
can you find a box? Go to the right. Or is there a box outside?
I think there might be one outside.
Okay.
Let's look.
I don't think you need your cloudy glasses anymore. Oh, no. Yeah, go to the right. No, not inside.
Oh, inside.
Oh.
He is rather dismal.
Knock, knock, knock. You hear shuffling. Seems like you could put something under the door. Put? No put. Put. But you didn't have anything appealing.
Oh.
Knock, knock, knock. Ooh, room service got my cinnamon bun.
No. No.
Then... it's all from the inside.
Oh, I wonder if that's what that key goes to.
No, it's not. Ooh, room service got my CT.
No. No. Not any of that stuff.
Yeah, the only there are only two NPCs in the game that'll let you sell stuff to them. One was the turtle, and the other one was in the place that you didn't want to go to.
Okay, so kind of sleep now.
Yeah. Right. I mean, you can also just like toss it.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, go ahead and get another glam burger then. Like the piece of trash it is.
Glam burger. These burgers are so glamorous. I don't want to talk to this guy anymore, though.
Don't worry. Just go in and out.
He's just normal.
No. Ah! Okay. We're good. Ah! Okay.
Jesus. All right. Let's get out of here.
That's good old burger pants for you.
Glam burgers and all. This is working now.
Yep. All right, save.
I just saved before.
But you want to save with all your glam burgers.
Okay.
So you don't have to do all that over again.
Yay!
All right.
Oh. Oh, yes, there you are, darling. Hold on, let me
adjust my mic. It's time to have our little showdown.
It's time to finally stop the malfunctioning robots. Not... malfunctioning reprogramming? Get real. This was all just a big show. An act. Alphys has been playing you for the fool the whole time. As she watched you on the screen, she grew attached to your adventure. She desperately wanted to be a part of it. So she decided to insert herself into your story. She reactivated puzzles. She disabled the elevator. She enlisted me to torment you. Also, she could save you from the dangers that didn't exist.
Oh my gosh.
Also, you would think that she's a great person. That she's not. And now it's time for her finest hour. At this very moment, Alphys is waiting outside the room. During our battle, she will interrupt. She will pretend to deactivate me, saving you one final time. Finally, she'll be the heroine of your adventure. You'll regard her so highly she'll even be able to convince you not to leave. Or not. You see, I've had enough of this predictable charade. I have no desire to harm humans. Far from it, actually. My only desire is to entertain. After all, the audience deserves a good show, don't they? And that's what a good show without a plot twist.
Hey, what's going on? The door just locked itself.
Sorry, folks. The old program's been canceled. But we got a finale that'll drive you wild. Real drama, real action, real bloodshed on our new show, Attack of the Killer Robots.
I thought you didn't want to hurt me.
Metaton attacks. You know what to do.
Burn.
It's probably what you'll do if things continue in this manner.
Yes, I was the one that rearranged the core. I was the one that hired everyone to kill you. That, however, was a short-sighted plan. You know what would be 100 times better? Killing you myself. That worthless creature won't work on me, darling. Don't you understand what acting is? Oh, he's playing you for a fucking fool.
So I can't burn him.
Listen, darling, I've seen you fight. You're weak. you continue forward, Asgore will take your soul. And with your soul, Asgore will destroy humanity. Metaton. What if I get your soul? I can stop Asgore's plan. I can save humanity from destruction. Nice.
Metaton.
Then, using your soul, I'll cross through the barrier and become the star I've always dreamed of being. Hundreds, thousands, no, millions of humans will watch me. Look at these arms. These resemble my fans. Oh, don't hit. Be right under the bombs when you hit them. Quits, glimmer, I'll finally have it all. So what if a that show business, baby?
Well, I can't see what's going on there, but don't give up. There's one last way to beat Metaton. This is a work in progress, so don't judge it too hard. Do you know Metaton always faces forward? That's because there's a switch on his backside. So if you could turn him around, and press the switch, he'll be vulnerable. Well, gotta go.
Seems like a good time to turn Metaton around. You tell Metaton that there's a mirror behind him. Oh, a mirror? Right, I have to look perfect for our grand finale. I don't see it. Where is it? Did you just flip my switch?
Oh, dear.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes.
Oh, what's happening?
Oh, my. If you flip my switch, that can only mean one thing. You're desperate for the premiere of my new body. How rude. Lucky for you, I've been aching to show this off for a long time. So, as thanks, I'll give you a handsome reward. I'll make your last living moments absolutely beautiful. Metaton EX.
Dun, dun, dun. Bum, 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 bum.
Gotta get those ratings up.
Turner would scoff at the audience, rooting for your destruction this turn.
Lights, camera, action.
Oh, you got it. You gotta.
What? What do I do?
You shoot the legs in order to make them go and not go.
On brand food, you eat the glam burger. The audience loves the brand. Your HP was maxed out. Drama, romance, bloodshed.
Remember, don't be underneath the bombs.
The glam burger. The audience loves the brand. Yes. I'm the idol everyone deserves. There you go.
Oh, wrong.
Bum, 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 bum.
You pose dramatically. The audience nods.
Smile for the camera, baby. This is where legends are made.
Ooh. Those ratings are going down. They're going down. You gotta keep them up. Go. You say you aren't going to get hit at all. Oh, you.
Ooh. Oh, that's not a good one for me.
Nope.
Ratings gradually increase during Metaton's turn. Oh, it's time for a pop quiz. I hope you brought a keyboard. This one's an easy question. What do you love most about Metaton? Start typing. Start typing.
How?
Use the keyboard. Oh, okay. Speechless, who can blame you?
Metaton is saving your essays for future use.
But I didn't get hit, right?
No. But I don't think that's going to happen again.
What should I do?
And pose.
Oh, pose was the best.
Yeah.
Your essay really showed everyone your heart. Why don't I show you mine? Shoot it. Shoot it.
No. No. Oh.
Ooh.
Burr. Wah, wah.
Next time on Henspence. We're going to take another crack at Metaton EX.
X.